You with me?
Yeah.
Spooky and clothesline fresh.
No, there's no way there's a ghost in here. Oh, okay.
Are you troubled by strange noises in the night?
Do you experience feelings of dread in your basement or attic?
Have you or your family actually seen a spook, specter, or ghost?
If the answer is yes, then don't wait another minute. Just pick up the phone and call the professionals.
Call the Ghostbusters. We're ready to believe you.
Got my tongue slanging.
Call for details.
Whoa! Russell, Jesus, hey man.
Still so loud. I wonder if it's just loud for me.
But by the new Ghostbuster exhibit?
Yeah, why?
There's something headed your way.
Wait. I hear something. I'm gonna take a look.
Want to hear something really creepy? I was reading about Shandor, you know, the guy who donated most of the Gozer stuff. He was into the occult, you know, supernatural. Weird dude.
Jesus, so loud, scaring me.
Why don't we talk about it some other time? Any other time.
Hey, you can't be in here. Stop!
You can't be in here. Stop!
That was, pretty dope.
Ghostbusters, is your haunting an apparition, poltergeist, phantasm, wraith, banshee, demon, spectre, tortured soul? What? No, we do not summon dead family members then catch them so you can ask the combination to the safe. Yeah, well, same to you, pal.
Hey, it's the new cadet. Welcome aboard.
This might be a little dangerous.
Great. Danger is our life.
We'll start at 50% capacity. That should keep any burning or tissue damage to a minimum.
Hey, if you're going to burn any tissue, do it to the new kid. You can't use Ray. Our mortgage is in his name.
I guess he's right. What's your name again, kid?
No names, Ray. I don't want to get too attached to this kid. You know, just in case... You remember what happened to the last guy?
Oh no, what happened to the last guy?
He's tuned and ready to go.
You may feel a little tingle.
Oh, all right. Tingle,
good.
Tingle.
We've perfected an extensive and rigorous training regimen that will teach you all your equipment's basic functions.
It takes some time to achieve master throw skill, but it's definitely worth the effort.
Did a ghost just bust?
Was that us?
I don't think so.
Ray?
Uh-oh.
Had to be some sort of psi energy pulse. Substantial. A significant collected and centralized necromantic convulsion, level 7 or more.
Agreed. We need EMF measurement checks now.
I know the answer, but I'm going to ask anyway. Is a level 7, whatever, bad or very bad?
It's definitely bad.
On a scale of 1 to 10, I would say...
Let me guess. It's a 7.
Let's just say we're about to get real busy.
Oh, no.
And that is not the fun kind of getting...
Okay, hold on. We are going to turn... No, I just got to turn this down. Like, that was crazy loud. Turn up the...
Busy. Is it, Rick?
Look out!
Okay, that's a little bit better. Again.
No way to come back.
Hello, Egon and Ray. Alright. Oh, okay. What's going on, Ray?
There it is. It seems oddly drawn to the containment grid.
He's been fascinated with it ever since you added the viewer to the unit. Okay, easy now, cadet. I'll talk you through this.
Oh, it's me?
Use the proton stream to get his attention.
Okay. Well, what didn't you... Like, you set me up. This is my first time using this thing. Oh, a big ghost. Do we need any of this?
Since you're already strapped into a pack, it's a perfect opportunity for some training.
Yeah.
With the right precautions, Slimer's harmless. More or less.
That's
not
crazy.
Sure about the other guy, though.
Okay, let's go. We gotta go.
Let's go get him.
Yeah, let's go bust him.
Oh, and don't sweat the containment unit. It's easy to get excited your first time out with a proton stream. Egon will fix it in no time.
Okay.
Now, first and foremost, before things get out of hand, you want to get to know your proton pack. It can be your best friend out there in the field. Everything you need to know is displayed on the pack itself. Here's where you keep an eye on your current physical condition. The more green that's on the bar, the more damage you can sustain and still stay on your feet.
Okay.
This bar indicates your pack's heat level. When it gets to the top, you'll want to vent the pack and keep it from shorting out and resetting. For the most part, capturing a ghost is pretty straightforward. We break it into three basic steps. Sap them, cap them, and trap them.
Yo, that's how I live my life, dude.
To sap its energy.
We gotta sap them first, then cap them.
Yo, we just got you, dude. See that overlay on the ghost? It indicates the current accumulation of the ghost's PKE. The more you disperse, the
We're not supposed to cross the streams, Ray. You're crossing them all over.
The red, connect, vent it.
It's venting, it's venting. Oh, I gotta do it myself? Okay. Oh, look, he's playing peekaboo. Oh, gotta vent. Oh, it's like reloading. Oh, okay. We're crossing the streams, Ray. What's this? Oh, trap. Ray!
Ooh, we lost Slimer. There it is!
Ugh. Oh, it's the big one.
Slimer was disgusting.
Oh, dude, he's throwing up on me. Dude, he threw up all over my face.
Alright, you've got it good and winded.
Do I?
You can project a capture stream or wrangler manually using this control. On the other hand, the pack will detect when a ghost is sufficiently weakened. And auto-select the capture stream setting. Get in there and throw a capture stream on that tub of goo.
Okay, I got him now. Oh, he's throwing up on me.
You got it! As soon as your ghost is in your capture stream, the slam meter begins to slowly charge. If you want to accelerate the slam meter charge, you can wrangle or counter-wrangle the ghost at the end of the line. Here's how we do that. Watch the ghost. You make the dash in one direction, you pull the speed in the other.
Okay.
Good work! They hate it when you throw the capture stream on them. Make sure your pack slam meter is charged. Let them have it.
Oh, okay.
Now we can move to stage three. Trap them. You're gonna need some place to put that. Just right! See the beacon signal coming from the closed trap?
Yeah.
That helps you find it when it goes left.
There we go.
To the right.
Yes. Yes. This is our first ghost.
Always remember to retrieve your trap.
Did you get them?
I got it.
We're batting 500. Slimer slipped out. Our cadet bagged his first one, though. A very nasty customer.
He was.
Oh, and you've got to be very careful about crossing the streams. In a word, don't do it.
Ray, I've been telling you this. I knew this. Get that demon.
Hey, how come this mump gets all the new stuff?
He's a new experimental equipment technician.
He gets a cool title, too?
It means he gets to carry around a bunch of untested, extremely dangerous hardware that, if not handled correctly, could blow him somewhere into New Jersey.
Oh, this knucklehead lugs around our very dangerous prototype hardware that could potentially blow us into New Jersey. Thanks. Keep the title, kid. It'll work hard for you.
Scooter, we need to go. Let's roll.
Where to, Ray?
The Sedgwick Hotel. It's the first place that little spud will go.
Right. back to its initial manifestation.
No, I didn't. Dude, I need to set that up.
They've got a real good buffet.
It is a great one. When Winston returns from the opera, extend an invitation to join us at our table at the Sedgwick.
Hey, you. You're up, buddy. Training will be on the job tonight. Try not to destroy too many Manhattan landmarks. That's our job.
I know. I really gotta zone in and figure it out. Oh, okay. It's like the first movie.
That disgusting green blob is up on the 12th floor again, wreaking havoc. I demand a refund right now.
A refund?
Sir, if you check the fine print on our invoice...
Oh, that's a cool
invoices. Felt. Right, invoices.
The seahorses.
You'll see that your warranty on...
Do you want to know some seahorse facts?
...some time ago. You should have taken the extended service agreement.
I'm getting some interesting PKE spikes here.
Yeah, I found some over there, too. That's why I was over there.
To the 12th floor. I'd like a chance to look around the building a little more.
Good. Dig up what you can.
Welcome to the Sedgwick.
Shouldn't cause us too much.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Sedgwick.
Thank you.
Good evening.
Jesus, what was that?
He sold out for months, but Harv got tickets to his office.
Oh.
Hello?
She was from...
You're perfectly safe now, Miss. The Ghostbusters are here.
She from
Back
the...
off, loser. Never gonna happen.
Oh, maybe she's not.
That approach rarely works with me. I'll show you why later.
What? What does that mean?
All right, Ace. Get ready.
I'm ready,
Dr. Stance, if you do the honors.
Proud to, Dr. Venkman.
Part of our settlement with the city, proton packs must remain off in heavily populated public areas.
And in close quarters. It minimizes the city's liabilities and satisfies the restraining order the maid here had put on us.
World we live in today, you shoot a proton stream of highly charged particles at someone, they get all so happy. It's him!
Oh, no.
Nice. Now we got another plaintiff.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
That looked painful. Are you okay?
No.
That way.
Oh, yo, you guys didn't tell me. I thought it was going to be Slimer again. That's not Slimer.
Watch it.
Watch what? Oh, maybe it is. Jesus. Yeah, run. Jesus Christ.
That's what your proton stream is for.
Okay. Can I aim? I just... Boom!
You got him on the run! Come on, let's go! Peter!
Nah, I've seen this one already. Know how it ends. You two have fun, though. I'll cover the elevators and escort...
Bill Murray did not want to do any extra lines.
Okay. And this signal looks just like your elusive little targeted entity.
You know who Bill Murray was dating? Signal. Oh, Jesus. I did that.
The pair of goggles are linked directly to your active PKE meter. This lets you see otherwise undetectable phenomena while you're
tracking. Ghost
trails, object auras, all kinds of cool events. Now, when the center bar peaks, you're headed in the right direction. When it's flat, you're following a cold trail. Line the target up with the smallest circle for the best scan.
Oh, it's definitely over here.
Okay, you
got
it.
Here.
Now just take a scan. Way to go.
Man, I don't like the way he's talking to me. Can I get out of this? I don't want to look through this anymore.
Red signifies a hidden ghost. Green indicates an environment.
Oh, I have to stay on it. Oh, okay.
Blue means an active sample.
Oh, it's getting girthy. It's getting girthy.
You're red hot.
Hey, I feel like somebody's... Oh, okay.
Hey, I don't feel good! Peter, come in. You okay?
That's actually kind of funny.
Uh-oh, man down. We've got a man down. Go, go, go!
Hey, over here. A little help? Yo, a little help?
He's been slimed! Again! Hustle over here and help him up, will you?
How did this even happen? I was covering the elevators! That mutant Stromboli snuck up on me. Gah, funked the fire again.
When one of us goes down, we always help each other out. It's all about teamwork.
Oh no, my friend. That was back in the pre-slime era.
Oh, I still can
Right now, it's all about payback.
You guys need to get down here immediately. Our live-in science experiment is tearing apart the lobby, and he's not alone.
More ghosts?
More ghosts?
But we gave this hotel a clean bill of health 5 years ago.
New people die every day.
Call yeah, I was going to say... Wow. Okay.
All right, Slimer. You've had your fun. The elevator's off limits. Egon, come in. I think we're stuck in the elevator. We need some help.
Uh-oh. Think we're stuck. Well, let's see. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Think we're stuck. Ray, you guys good with officially stuck in the elevators? Show of hands.
Here it comes.
Kill it, Ray!
Need a hand?
You always fail, don't you?
Oh no.
Never mind the undead for now. The ghost with the red cap is fighting hard to hold safe.
Ow! You freaking hit me! They punch! Ow! Okay, I don't like this now. I don't want to be a Ghostbuster anymore.
Aim high!
I was picking up the piano, not him. Oh, that time.
His strength is failing.
Now.
Careful, we almost crossed the stream. He's on your left.
Come on, we got him. Nice! Awesome! Oh, what? He got out! Oh, okay, dude. My bad.
Got him in the screen!
Oh!
In the box! Watch it!
Dude, they put like a dark joke in this show, or in this game.
I'm on your side. Ow! You got him!
Yes. Nice.
CK shockwave could have stirred the nest. Man, this lobby is so wrecked.
Can we please call Winston and tell him?
Well, we're chasing Slimer right now. I learned how to use my PKE. No.
Almost there.
Did they get out of the trap?
Ray, follow me. The others are floating back upstairs. Venkman, you two pull our friend Slimer into a trap as fast as you can.
There's a oh, yeah.
Bulge in these
Sick.
Spikes indicating this isn't me and just Venkman. Some routine clearing job.
Come on, Bill Murray.
He gets so bossy when he hasn't had his nap.
Yeah.
Hey, now. Is that honey-glazed ham and prime rib?
There. The Alhambra Ballroom. No way he could pass that up.
Absolutely not! You can't go in. The Rodriguez Bar Mitzvah is set to start in half an hour.
I'll bet the beef brisket is today's special.
And you've done quite enough already. I'm sure the thing will just go away. I'm willing to risk it. You're not going in there.
That's all we needed to hear. All right, we're out. Coffee time, everyone. Service has been declined beyond this point.
Oh.
Sounds like the Alhambra's off limits. Okay.
The schnutz, you say? Nobody slimes Pete Venkman twice.
gets away with it.
Be careful, Peter. Remember the Ellis Island incident?
Oh, what was that?
You bring your apron? We're going to take a little shortcut through the kitchen.
Okay.
The Alhambra should be right through here. Hello, Chef.
We're going to get knocked down by a ghost. I'm already counting. It's going to happen. I'll put my PKA out.
Okay, champion. You leave.
That's ghost activity. That's ghost activity. Jesus.
All right, don't touch the slime.
Okay.
It's slimy, and it's extremely dangerous.
Yes. I concur. Gee, oh my god!
I think I'd be used to that.
Okay. Gee, oh my god, dude, I'm actually jumping. Okay, so you can't go that way anymore. You go now. Not going any further anymore. I swear. I hate this game now.
Okay, I dare you. Everything but the kitchen.
Yeah, dude, that freaking made me jump. I need to get my... You don't realize how loud this game is in my ear right now. But, yep. Yeah. Once I get the camera set back up, I'll play with the cam on. I just need to get my,
All right, check this out.
Capture card.
You've got to grab
set up.
Them, you grab them, you use the
figure out the whole headset the capture mic thing. Oh, okay.
That's all there is to it. You just throw the junk anywhere. We don't stick around to clean up. You know, I thought that guy said Rodriguez. Parks.
I'm trying to figure it out because, like, I have to use two USBs for my headset, my mic, and my capture card only has a spot for one. If I set it up,
would it kill him?
Well, I guess maybe I could listen to the sound through my computer and just have my mic set up through the capture card,
and then throw your capture stream.
So you guys could hear me. Oh god, it's gonna be... Oh, there you are. Oh god. I could hear him. Is he up a chandelier? A long time ago, because this is remastered. This is from like 360. So, oh, there he is. So it's been a long, long time. This used to have multiplayer. And the multiplayer was a lot of fun. I would put it up there with, like, the Bioshock 2 multiplayer. Like, both underrated multiplayers that did not get the love it deserved. I would love if they would have put that in this remaster. But, you know. Wait, is the broken glass... Am I being charged for that?
No, try to hold him still. You gotta wear him down. If he's tired, he'll be able to put his sorry... Creator of a trap. All right, trap's in. You're almost there. Guide him in.
Wait, where is the trap? Dude, where's the trap? Do I need to throw it? Oh, God.
Oh,
There it is. We got him.
Yeah, perfect. See?
That's my dream one. Game?
I'll teach that pitiful.
It would definitely be like a murder mystery, like The Quarry, which I would love to play again.
Perhaps a place sitting disturbed?
Or,
still pretty much
until,
ready.
No, not The Quarry. I haven't played The Quarry. Until Dawn. But also,
the bar mitzvah. What have you
I don't
done?
Know, it's tough.
The
That's tough.
Arriving in 15 minutes.
Because it depends on what type of game. But I would love another.
And my new exclusively assigned recruit here, the festivities can now proceed in an entirely ghost-free environment.
I don't know,
so
man. That's tough.
You're welcome, huh? And
but I would love
to
like
Rodriguez, Alachayim, from the Ghost.
The thing is, any game that I want is just a sequel to like I would love another Left 4 Dead.
Nice of you guys.
Another
to
Left 4 Dead.
You grab the
where it's
spot?
Just Ray, like Left 4 Dead, just more campaigns. I would take normal.
Uh-oh. Heads up, your initiation is over.
I definitely now need a new multiplayer for sure. I need new
Yo, how many
Ow! They freaking Wally stopped me.
Look behind you!
Like, and the thing is oh jeez. I would love to play more, and that's what I'm gonna stream tonight or stream this week or maybe this weekend is some more Killer Clowns, because I really do love that game. Dude, these guys are hard. Ow! Do I? Oh, I need to go pick him up. I'm gonna come in here.
Everything, but not this.
Help! I would love to, but dude, I'm getting freaking decked every 2 seconds.
They got me! They got me!
Where? Oh, dude, you blended in.
I'm on your team! Just don't do it. That's double. Ow! That was ow there.
What extremes are crossing?
Yeah, I know. Yeah, Killer Clowns and
screaming.
Yeah. Knocked out now. Yeah. Knocked out now. Get down there.
That's
yeah.
Good. Right.
Oh, I feel so good. I really like the survival games, though. I think those type of games. Not even like That's The Force. Nice I mean, I love The Force, obviously. But, like, games where games like Friday the 13th, What Evil to Try to Be. Do I need to pick this one up too? Okay, all right, guys. I know we're on the budget. What do we do now? We just go outside. Yeah. Well, and I think that's what is it 7 Days to Die, or there's another book. Jeez. Look over here. No. Why are you guys following me? Oh, still another ghost. Still another ghost.
Scan for the guy now.
Hey, I'm on your side.
Ow!
Slime!
Ah.
Avoid crossing the stream.
Just throw another trap in there. Right here. Right here. We got him. Yes.
Well, that kiss your arm now was a little bit.
Okay, I'll pick this trap up.
Who is going to pay for all of this?
No need to worry, sir. As you know, the mayor rode to office on a strictly pro-Ghostbusters platform. We now invoice the city directly for all captures and eliminations. And unhaunted New York is a tourist-friendly New York.
No.
But damage.
The mayor and the city have taken out an extensive insurance policy as well, so you're covered.
Honestly, I'm sensing some hostility here. Perhaps we should just leave the ghosts here, if that's what you would prefer, sir.
No. No. But please, be discreet.
Discreet?
Discretion is our professional one.
Heads up.
More? There's more?
Whoa, where did he come from?
I suppose that... we should go after him, unless you want to discuss it first.
Alright, I'm gonna go
with Dr. Spangler. Oh. Check out the angry fisherman.
Wait, is it this way? Okay, you're gone. Let's go. I'm having an experience with each Ghostbuster.
This way! Looks like he's drifting upstairs.
Have you ever seen any of the Ghostbusters movies, Paul? Ghosters.
Look out! Can't get across
there. Dang,
move.
Dude.
Take the
you
lead.
Gotta watch them.
Take this trap.
I think you like them. Oh, I'm on my own? Got a really good Bobby Brown song. It's got a really good but that's the second one. Oh no. Swept away.
Hey, is there a bathtub overflowing up there?
More specifically, a 7,000 cubic meter bathtub.
Whoa, almost got hit by a chair. Whoa, it's on fire.
Sea cucumbers.
I can't get up there. Crazy a ghost did this. This is in my head, apparently. Okay. God. That was crazy. Go.
Oh, what? Man.
Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I'm gonna pull this thing out. Ghost come. Huh. Nope. It's definitely a boss fight here. Yeah, I was gonna say.
Nice going. You might really be the right person.
What
for
I
this
do,
job.
I didn't even get on.
Yes, you have destroyed a significant section of a 5-star New York hotel in
That's
just under
saying.
3 hours. Your mother and I are so proud. Aren't we, Egon?
He's got something. Let's track it down.
Oh my god. Oh, what the? I don't remember this. Oh, dude, he wants me!
It's generating a field of attraction so strong that it's able to reassemble its component parts.
Yeah! Dang, broke his ankles. Look at him. Yo.
It's on your left.
Yeah. Oh, good. Thank you.
To the right. I strongly advise against
it. It's losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
Oh, dang. Who was that? Was that you? Is that you, Vankman? Now we're going. Oh, that was Egon. Come on. got this. We got this. Yes.
Hold on.
I thought it didn't like knives and forks flying at me. But
sick.
Knives and forks become a big angry giant. That's really me not liking it. A lot.
Happens every day, right?
That's awesome.
Anybody here from Zetamore?
Guys, I'm right outside. And so is something else.
Gosh, we've missed you, partner. Glad you could make it. But first, how was Aida? Well, we had to make do with this new specimen here.
I've been trying to get here for over 4 hours, Peter. Traffic is a little blocked right now.
Wait. I know that thud.
Winston, what do you see out there?
Sorry, I had to switch controllers.
It's clean and soft and white. And you all
Yeah,
are
Ernie
right.
Hudson.
No,
Winston.
This is not possible. Not here, not now. Not again.
It's me getting out of the shower.
Wasn't me this time, I swear it.
Oh boy, we're in for a...
What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you going to finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested.
Tacky and exciting. I'm in.
I moved that cone for you guys.
Against the minions of a god? That was never the intent. But in theory, I suppose it could.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
It's never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know anything?
Yeah.
What are we? The FDA?
To be honest, I think if I had a kid, I would probably, like, want to name him Winston, though. I like the name. What am I supposed to be doing? Just okay.
This residue is animating.
Morty, help us. Day Pop is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Something in his stomach.
Now some little yarpers.
Yep, they look so darn tasty.
Blast them!
I still can't believe how much Mafia 3, how much, like, that was crazy. Am I covered in it? I guess maybe not. Alright, what are we doing next?
Hey, more trouble!
Yo, he threw a car at me. Alright, that's it. We fight now.
Multiple Fast 5 FRB. Inbound. Ray, prepare the Nuon trap.
Switching on the Nuon trap?
Oh yeah. Favorite stuff. Switched on Nuon.
Yo, he's freaking tearing me up, dude.
Capture the slammer. You can relinquish your handheld.
Winston! Ow! Dang, that's crazy. Into the thick of it. Alright, we're gonna skip it. We just saw this, so we're just gonna skip it.
What do we have that can stop that cheap confection?
Ray, weren't you gonna finish up the install of the Super Slammer today?
The Super Slammer? Sounds untested.
Tacky and exciting.
Wait, Ethan, why aren't you out with us?
Against the minions of a god.
Look at that.
A Nuon trap of this capacity has never been used or even tried before.
Uh-huh. And why would that stop guys that don't know any better?
Yeah, man. What are we? The FDA?
We'll have to clear a path through this mess first.
Look how sick we look. Oh, dude, that looks so dope. Clip it, Hanson. Oh, am I supposed to be moving forward? Okay. He said, release the hounds.
Get moving! This residue is animating.
Gordon, help us! Stay Puft is somehow hatching these mini minions from himself.
Well, there's paranormal physiology for you. Always something to make your stomach turn.
Nettlesome little yarpers!
Yep, they look so darn tasty.
Blast them!
Oh, dude, he freaking blasted me. What do you mean? Like the other day when you said that. Oh yeah, that's right. Now I'm mad again. I forgot he threw a car at me last time.
Multiple class 5 FRBs. Inbound. Ray, prepare the Muon trap.
Switching on the Muon trap?
Oh yeah. Favorite belt. Switched on Muon.
It was? I don't think I did that, dude. Dude.
Here they come.
Ow.
Incoming. Look out above you.
Hey, over here, little Hal.
I got you, Bang.
No, not going to catch up to our old friend.
Winston! No! Yeah, look out above me. I got a deck, dude.
All the ghosts you capture at the slammer. You can relinquish your handheld.
That's pretty much what it feels like. Dude, I got... Dude, they're decking us. This is just experienced? Jesus, he's throwing beer bottles at me.
Hey, more trouble!
Where's he at? I get you, Winston. Dang, dude, they are decking us. My brain with that fishing for ghost thing, because that's all it feels like. Dang, Doritos, copywritten font. We're
detecting something significant behind us.
What is that? Am I hearing wings?
Wings? Uh-oh. Jinkies. He said he heard wings. They ain't even flying yet. Oh, yo, this is not gonna be good. Oh, that's kinda dope. Oh, that one didn't go down right away.
Ghosts and gargoyles.
Hey, that was a game. Ghosts and gargoyles. A game we played when I was in the seminary.
Ghosts and gargoyles. What dink
game, didn't you, buddy? Do you have your 800
pass with you? I don't know why that tickled me. Another ghost? Hey, what's he got knocked? Yeah, dude, you heard that? I was like, huh. I don't know what that means. Hey, I got decked.
Run!
Oh, okay.
Help me!
Ow.
I'm on it. That's a lot of whatever they are.
I think he was. Who's shooting us with a ghost nail gun? I got you once it. They ain't folding me up. Like a taco. Another. More of the booze guys? Get it. A booze. I can't get over there.
Add it up. Behind you.
Let's stop crossing the streams, boys. Yo, I haven't blinked in like a good while.
What do we do?
Yo, what are you guys doing?
There's too much. It's starting to make good time. And I thought it couldn't become.
We almost killed ourselves just now. Do you guys know that? We're just gonna gloss over that? How irresponsible that was?
We might be able to head off State Park.
How?
We need to find a way around this mess. See, it's either you.
I've had just about enough of the marshmallow parade. Let's go see if we can find us a shortcut. You with me?
Yeah.
Spooky and clothesline fresh.
No, there's no way there's a ghost in here. Oh, okay.
Are you kidding me? Haunted laundromat?
Well, you jinxed it. There's nothing over here. We can just go this way. Alright, we can just go this way.
Looks like our ticket. That tank is leaking gas all over the place. That is a serious safety hazard, man.
I wanted to test these first, but since we're waiving that safety step today anyway, you should be aware that I modified the neutrino wand, which normally releases the particle stream.
Wow, it's like Christmas game early.
Earlier awesome than art. They started Christmas before Halloween this year. Santa came to my house dressed as Dracula.
You guys might want to stand back.
How far exactly?
Back.
Pretty far back.
Do I still have eyebrows?
Samuel.
I said way back.
Jesus, all right, Vank. Yeah, dude.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Combustible, gas. It's the future. Egon, once again on the Super Slammer. I
I'll get the whole one.
It's a prototype, Peter. You recall the memo from you about getting too many memos on prototypes?
Well, I do.
Cycle multiple ghost absorber. It's faster and larger than our portable units.
Am I in jeopardy? Is this a big enough stick to roast this guy? Okay.
Potentially, but our exposure to interdimensional deities has been only marginal to date. So it could be one some error.
All right, so I'm not supposed to do that. Am I supposed to be okay? What are we supposed to be doing here? With you guys, like, what are we doing? Okay.
We should tie up.
I feel like it's doing this on purpose. Hi, little fella.
Somebody needs to go.
Oh, the Hindenburg. Are we gonna see a bunch of?
Shut down when the stage caught fire and killed the cast.
I read the reviews. Oh, the humanity.
I had to say that.
That's right. Ruthless producer. They just reopened it last week. It's crackling. There must be something really bad about this place.
There's ghost.
Grab a full scan.
Good idea. We should probably have a look around.
Guess that means we're not alone.
Yep. These are unusual flux patterns.
Whoa, wait. Don't touch that. That's what I thought. Black slime. Black slime is a hazardous form of ectoplasmic residue. Toxic to both body and soul. Very dangerous.
Oh, you're the one who's talking.
Egon and I haven't developed clothes and boots sufficient enough to insulate against the negative psychokinetic effects of this stuff yet, so be careful.
In other words, the stains don't ever come out.
All right. I guess I'll go.
Ooh. Watch yourself!
What? That's a scary ghost.
Look out! The fat lady's singing!
She is so old. Looks like an opera singer. And a hefty one of that.
Peter, you does that... Does that
What's
hurt?
That supposed to mean?
Oh, there's two of them. Oh.
On the right!
Oh.
We got. Oh, nice slam.
I don't have time for you.
Another one? My God, okay, I didn't mean to do all that. Oh my God, more of these guys?
Help me.
Oh no.
Keep your shirt on. Somebody will show up.
Hey, over here.
On your left.
Keep your shirt on.
Hey, more trouble. Incoming.
Dude, these guns suck. I want to fight these ghosts in like real life. Dude, come on.
Hey, over here. Little help?
I got you.
Yo, little help?
I got you. From...
On the right!
Oh.
Run! Hold tight!
Yo, this is crazy. We're about to fail this.
Find some cover!
Play it out!
I'm down!
I guess you went to... I just had to take out one of them.
On your left!
Get him in there. Get him in there.
You play hardball, right?
There we go.
You don't want to call the screams. I'm speaking from experience.
Yeah, run! I feel it.
Find some cover. Behind you. On the right. Yo.
Quick, scan it for the database.
This will help advance our technology.
All right.
You're a natural.
Ow.
I guess just scan him too.
You own that creep. Ha! Look out! Above you!
Textbook cap.
Just did a service to humanity, kid.
Thanks.
Hindenburg is a terrible show.
Times Square, post-urban renewal. All shiny and clean. I love it.
Say, is that him?
It's hard to miss.
Egon, how close do we have to get the big trap to reel him in?
A lot closer than this.
What's he up to now?
He's looking for something.
Is he looking for something or someone?
Whoa.
If you can see behind me, the streets are in absolute chaos. Authorities are doing everything they can to quell the panic and maintain order. It is madness out here. The Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, star of the popular children's television show, is on a rampage. This is not the Stay Puft we've come to love. Fortunately, the Ghostbusters have arrived to put everything back to normal.
It's damaged. I've got to fix it or we won't stand a chance.
We need to get from here to there. Make sure the big boy doesn't find whatever he's looking for.
Good strategy. It's dangerous, though. That's a lot of open ground to cover.
All right, sport. Looks like it's me and you.
Okay.
Let's go across Times Square and get into the building Stay Puft is so interested in. You guys keep him off us if you think you can.
He knows you're there, Ray. I don't think he likes it.
Yeah, I kind of want to scan him, though.
Keep moving.
I scanned him. Run. He's kicking cars at us.
Keep away from those feet. He'll stomp you into jelly.
Pepper him with nice boson. That really did him. Great job.
Now see if he wants more.
Get it? I'm funny too, you know.
Yo, he... he knocked you out, Ray. You good, dude? Jesus.
Here he comes. Evasive maneuvers.
Stick close to me and as far away from him as you can.
Yo, dude, he hits you hard. You sure you should be giving directions?
Magnus, you've got to distract him.
Magnus, are you getting cocky? Magnus, getting cocky.
He's throwing darts at
Boson
us.
Boson darts.
Oh, that's a good idea.
Boson darts.
He decked you. Wait, am I supposed to be... Ow. Dude, fold me up like a taco.
Draw him over here.
Oh, perfect.
Pepper up with boson darts.
I feel like I shoot your little chubby legs.
Whites are alive here.
That boy is really mad.
Stay up. There's our way in. Break for it. Just a level 5 thought form cross rip. The professionals are here. Everybody calmly execute. Make no sudden movements. What the?
You hit him with the darts.
Uh-oh. He didn't find what he was looking for on the bottom floors. Come on. We've got to get to the top floors.
Oh, God. Should we take an elevator? Okay, we are taking a little bit. Okay. Seems not a good idea, but.
All full. Going up. He just passed gas. Catch the next one.
Relax, sir. We handle foul vapors all the time.
Let's stay in for lunch, you said. Why leave the building, you said. It'll be quiet, you said. You know you're fired.
You're right. I secretly knew our lives would be in danger and thought, hey, I'll make sure I trap Mark with me inside an elevator!
Excuse us.
That's so funny.
Stay with me, Haas. I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
Okay.
Oh, a mixed
one. Okay. Huh? Okay. Oh,
you're the creeps, huh?
Yeah. Yeah, that's not normal. He's gonna be through this glass window, isn't he? Ooh.
Your PKE is going off.
Yeah, dude. It's confusing me right now. Oh, right here. Am I missing something? It's on here?
Track him with your PKE meter today.
I'm trying. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay. Jeez, dude. That was crazy.
I'm sure there's more fun up ahead.
Yeah.
Ghostbusters to the rescue.
Again.
Oh, I missed them.
At least now I know, like, what I'm looking for. The thing just fell on me. Open the door. Did it save my progress from that?
No sudden movements.
No, it's fine.
Okay. Sure got quiet all of a sudden.
Yeah, it's right up there. Look, I'm looking. I don't have to be close to it. There it is. Okay.
They're in the fence. They're in the fence. Could be trouble. On the right.
Yeah, they are. Oh, God. Serpentine.
Don't let them circle behind you.
Yeah, too late for that.
J-Pop is working overtime, generating these little creeps.
Jeez, dude, that was stressful.
That takes care of all of Stay Puft's little critters.
Yeah, let's hope so.
Good shooting.
Oh my God.
Someone needs a Ghostbuster.
So sick, slow motion.
Pandemonium up here. Chunks of the building missing everywhere. You are required at the site now.
So happy to be in demand, but these sugar balls have got me nailed down. I can't get past them. They're disgusting. And they're unhealthy.
Did I mention there's a spectacularly beautiful lady in distress?
I'll be right there.
Showtime.
No! Somebody help me!
Easy now, miss. Just relax. No sudden movements. You're perfectly safe now. Sudden movements!
Ow! Dang, dude.
Kid, what a view, huh? Manhattan, I love it.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. They put a lot of trust in architecture, huh?
It's okay.
Dr. Vancouver, you're fine now. You didn't spill your coffee, did you, Peter?
Ray, I got coffee for all of us. But the little monster spilled it. And what's the story with those things anyway?
Was that a manifestation of Gozer?
Yeah, probably. It just may be. Could be. Would you like to take the most direct route out of here, or the scenic route to its lady's choice?
There's a stairwell over here. Let's go.
Ooh. Yeah, grace under pressure. I appreciate that in a lady.
Okay, Slugger, let's you and me do this quick and quiet before Tubby Soft Squeeze out there figures out what we're up to.
I think Tubby Soft Squeeze has dog ears, Ray.
We're going downstairs? Okay.
Well, it was a good plan for a second.
Okay, let's think. What did people do before stairs? Is it ladders or just jumping from rock to rock?
We go up then, to the roof.
Jeez.
Well, help me. Stay puffed and spotted us. Move, move.
Well, that's some relief.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, it's that one. Terrible. I hate that one. I missed.
Turn around. Oh, get your shot.
Oh, dude. I can't pick up somebody else's trap. Good to know.
Look behind you.
Find some cover.
Trying to help Bankman. We got him.
Signal.
Something tells me it's this way. Jesus.
Get its attention.
Shoot his little chubby hands. Shoot his chubby hands.
That's how you do it. Great job, you guys. Ha! Free s'mores for everybody from 54th Street to 5th Avenue.
He's coming back up here, isn't he?
Happy Thanksgiving.
Okay.
Wow, there he goes! Too big evil sailor all the way to the... Oh! Not quite. Didn't make it. Hey, Ray, say three guys the size of your finger knocked you off the side of a 30-story building and you had to climb all the way back up to tear them apart. How mad would you be at those three little dinky types?
I'd go with mighty pissed.
Okay, and throw in a sugar high, too.
That giant blue and white toy man thing, or whatever, is still coming. It's climbing the building.
I'm impressed with his agility, considering his complete lack of bones.
Good news. We've got the Super Slammer back on pulse and Ecto-1 is rolling. We're repositioning now. Can you hold the Stay Puft there for a few minutes?
If by few you mean less than one, then sure, we can do that.
Hey, did somebody tell you it was break time?
No sweat, kid. We've got you.
Well, as long as you're down there, would you see if you could knock off Mr. Sweetness?
All right there, Sunshine. Are you okay? You're all strapped in. We've got a good tight grip on your belt. Here he comes. The Big Daddy manifestation himself. A raging blob of densely packed marshmallow.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, boy. Melt him, Chief. Give him full stream.
He's right, rookie. Your health insurance doesn't begin for another 89 days.
More of those minis. How many can he generate?
From 200,000 square feet of solid marshmallow? Probably 60.
Okay, I don't think the dart's the thing to do.
Boson darts should do the trick.
Oh, should it?
Is that his upset look? What do you think, sir?
That's good. I'm gonna die.
You got him on the rope, Flapster! Land the last one so we can go home!
That's so
You've
cool.
Killed my dessert! Scoreboard reads Ghostbusters 2, Gozer the Gozerian 0, looking like a real big leaguer out there, champ.
Ray,
can you guys
put
me up, please?
The trap is set. We're prepared to capture Stay Puft. Where is he?
He's that white puddle you're driving through?
Timing's off by just a hair, Egon, but we're glad the trap is working again.
That's so funny.
I guess I owe you guys my life.
She's clean.
How do you feel?
Pretty good. All extremely weird things considered.
So far, just another screwed up day at the office. You know, I never forget a face attached to all the rest of that. I think we met earlier at the Sedgwick Hotel. You gave me the sideshow chicken drop.
My name's Alyssa. Dr. Alyssa Selwyn. And
I am Dr. Peter Venkman. And that's Egon. It's Ray Winston, and you met him.
Uh-huh. The Ghostbusters.
Have you ever been involved in this type
Say
of quantum temporal rift event before?
A quantum what?
It's called arcing, a large pulse of psychic energy.
Actually, yes. I was at the museum. A pulse of blue light surged through the building, and then I was standing outside a room on the 13th floor of an old hotel.
The Sedgwick.
The Sedgwick doesn't have a 13th floor.
It was pulling me like a magnet. I felt as though I was in a deep dream. I came to and ran over here.
Here?
It's a temporary office while I'm in town. I came to do some research after I woke up.
We'd like you to come to our lab so we can run some brief tests and ask you more questions.
Here's an easy one. Would you like to go out for Thai, Mexican, Japanese?
Wow, Dr. Venkman. That time you almost went 45 seconds without saying something abrasive. Want to try for a whole minute next time?
A doctor, and a fiery one, too. Charming. So charming.
All right. I think that's where I'm going to go ahead and end the stream. Let me see. Is there a save feature? There's not. I assume that this is my checkpoint. But I'm going to keep doing this. I may do this on Mondays. Maybe I'll do it tomorrow. Who knows? Who knows? But anyways, thanks for watching.